Okay, so after we change all these corners to round, I'm going to offset internal line, okay? And we want to convert that to whole. To do so, I'm going to come over here to this transform pattern tool, click on it. And I'm going to come back and click one on that object. After that, I'm going to right click. And I'm going to select, come over here, offset as internal line. And so guys, refer to the specs sheet. Once again, the links below. So we supposed to type in 0.7 for the distance, okay? So 0.7 for the distance. And number of offset 1. And I'm going to come down here and click on OK. Okay? So by default, this internal shape is selected. If somehow yours is not selected, I want to show you how. You just click one off right here and your internal shape not selected, right? So I'm going to the transform pattern tool, click on it to select, then come down here and just click on this right here, guys. Just hover the mouse over this internal shape, click on it. Next, I'm going to right click and then I'm going to come down here, convert to whole and click on it. Okay. As you can see, we just convert this internal shape to a whole. Okay. Next, I'm going to click one on the page to release this selection.
Hi, I'm Rose Billy from encoderfashion. There is more information under this video. Bye.